both suffer all our lives just because you had a moment of weakness.
Oh, Harry!
We're none of us perfect.
Thank you, Harry.
Everything is going to be all right. It won't be long, it won't be long, it won't.
Soap heard a voice from over the fence, jumped. A boy sat in the branches. His name, Dilip Kumar. He speaks Tamil, studies plumbing, flips through notebooks with careful diagrams of pipes and a pasted-in picture of Gandhi.
Subdued hijabi on his back, punching him, and he couldn't get her off. And the crowd wasn't sure who to help, the big tall man or the small hijabi. So they just watched on.
My dad has worked the brown out of his hair. He has worked so I can work to change part of what got me here. He has worked to give me the access to the ideas, the words to understand, and to try to dismantle his positionality in the world.